never do something like this, man.
A lot of niggas talk about it, but they really don't do it, do it. So I'm doing it for y'all. Marco a bust, I'm a ruin it for y'all.
Stomp down, strap up,
mash up, and get it cracking with the slapper. Jack up, smack up,
rap up.
Nah, nigga, that ain't me.
Take the motherfucking mask off and squeeze the trigger.
Had a layover in Vegas. Almost got stuck. Did you hear what happened?
Yeah, man, I seen some shit on Facebook about some crazy fool shooting up a country western concert.
Yeah, it was really bad. What I could see from the reports.
Man, it's starting to feel like we're living in our last days, man. People need to get their souls right with the Lord. I'm serious.
Michelle and Barack, all of the above. This black love at its purest. Want to hit this? Being through the forest. No, thank you. 6 months sober.
Oh man, low medical marijuana ain't hurt nobody. These kids nowadays, shit, they on that liquid heroin. They trying all kind of shit, popping pills and doing all kind of crazy shit. But me, I stick to the script. Nothing but green for me, baby.
I got this for you.
Well, it feels right. I don't even have to count it or check it, because I know you're a man of your word. So we good, right?
Yeah, we're good.
How's your day?
He's good. You want me to tell you said thanks? How's your family?
Man, my pops is a little under the weather right now. So, I'm going to pay him a surprise, you know, visit. But other than that, everybody else in the family cool.
Well, you got my number. I'll be expecting your call.
And I'll be expecting the other half. Evening.
Have a good night.
Same money gone.
Breaking news against an ex-cop convicted of raping a female inmate in custody for prostitution.
Girl, you know that was Coco he raped?
Ex-cop Francis Taylor was acquitted on rape charges and found guilty of a lesser charge for withholding evidence. He could be released from prison in less than 2 years.
Oh, wow. How this nigga gonna get acquitted on rape charges, but then get convicted of just withholding evidence? Oh, wow. That's that bullshit. How long are these cricket-ass cops about to keep on getting away with murder?
I know, right? That shit don't make no sense. How the fuck he just get convicted of withholding evidence? That mean that motherfucker a liar.
Right.
Girl, that nigga used to sit outside the clubs stalking bitches.
Coco. She was so young.
Okay, I'm gonna tell you something, but you can't tell me.
I remember exactly how Silky turned her ass off.
No, for real.
He responsible for turning out a gang of bitches, too. And if he ain't do it directly, then he had a hand in it somehow.
For real. Every time I seen that motherfucker, he used to be popping the same shit.
No. They mess with the same niggas.
Girl's too much dick out there for Richard to be acting messy like that. You should tell her.
Mm-mm. It's not my place to tell her that she talking to her nigga.
Well, bitch, why are you telling me then?
Well, bitch, I don't know why I'm telling you.
Yeah, we're gonna pull up at my pop's house. It's probably about another block and a half away from here.
No problem.
This shit brings back memories, man.
Yeah.
What you doing here?
Man, get off the ground, man. Get over here, man. What is y'all doing fighting each other, man?
comes. He kept texting me over this show. Comedy skit I posted on IG. So you have to run my face.
Oh, man, y'all supposed to be family out here, man. All y'all get over here. Come over here, man. Look here, let me tell y'all something, man. Y'all don't need to be filming after World Star. Y'all all family out here. Y'all all homeboys. If anything, y'all should be making a video having fun, not fighting each other.
Forget him.
Man, that shit ain't cool. I ain't
forget
with
you.
Look here, man. Let me tell y'all something. Y'all not going to be fighting each other in front of me. I need y'all to be cool with each other, man. We family. I'm going to put some money together and put something in y'all pockets. Y'all going to be cool?
Yeah.
Y'all going to be cool?
Yeah.
There it is there. Go get my bag, nephew.
All right.
Just some Snoop Dogg getting ass up.
Prostitute or not, he's there to serve and protect. I mean, Diane, this is more than just a disgrace. This is a sad case.
It's a very unfortunate situation. My heart goes out to the families.
Coming up on Sports, Snoop Dogg is about to release his football series titled Coach Snoop.
Son of a bitch, raped a child.
Hey, Pops, calm down, man, before you cough up your only good lung. Why are you so surprised? I mean, the same shit that's going on right now been going on in the 50s and 60s. And now, you feel me?
Boy, don't act like you're telling me something I don't know. I've been around a long time, man. Cops killing kids, getting slapped on the wrist. Just ask my dead ancestor.
I get that, Pops, but I'm saying, long as we still got that racist, lying motherfucker up in the White House, ain't nothing gonna change. You preaching to the choir, man, for real.
Finally gonna run away, boy.
Hell no, G-Pop. Uncle's here, he just pulled up.
You talking about my brother?
Yeah, man.
Hey, man, look, I ain't in the mood to be playing. Man, I be lying.
Oh, stop.
Hey, what's up, family?
Look who is it?
Man, walk a motherfucking stranger, huh?
What's up, baby,
what's
bro?
What's up, bro? You a hard nigga find, man.
I ain't hard to find. Depends on who you're looking for.
Pop, sit down. You ain't got to get up, baby. Don't sit down. You know you good, baby. I'm going to go in the room real quick and get situated, man.
You look like $1 million, man.
Open doors, fuck that cook, we kick them in. Blast master, blast faster. No more slave mentality, cause now we the masters. Ready for whatever, cause you know that they after splitters.
Hold up. Give me 1 second. Put my clothes on real quick.
Peeking out the window, watching all this sucker shit.
Come on
look
in.
At the pretendos, thinking how the rap game was. I did got the push our shit.
Ready?
Yeah, I fell out of love.
Cop a squad.
Fuck a cop. Telephone rang. They might pull innocent family over and let that thing pop, but I just saw on the news a little boy watch his daddy get popped.
Yeah, that's some bullshit. I seen that too, man. I gotta ask you a question, though, man. Why every time I take you to the well, you sip the water and then you spit the shit out? Look, I'm gonna get you connected with that's why I fail. But until I do, I need you to control your attitude and stop taking shit so serious, man. If it don't affect you, harm you personally, or our loved ones, you gotta let that shit slide, man. I'm gonna get you this book I got, right? It's called The Four Agreements, because it taught me how to master keeping the suckers and the haters away from you. So I'm gonna get the book for you, and I want you to master it, so you can be all you can be.
Alright,
love you, boy. With the beam, cause this shit could get disastrous.
Out that you ain't listening to the doctor, man. I mean, as old as you is, you know you gotta listen to the doctor, man, if you wanna be around, Pop.
They need to dock these nuts. Show me one doctor that knows more about me than I know about myself. Why don't you give me some of that medicine you've been puffing on? I know you got it.
You crazy as fuck, Pop. I can't give you none of my medicine. You gotta listen to the doctor, man.
Hey, bro, I'm glad you talking to Pops. Ain't nobody tell him nothing. Seriously, man, it's like he ready to die. He taking out his own pot grave and shit, man.
I'm gonna get through to him, man.
Maybe I am. But the grave plot just might be for you.
Man, Pops, yeah. Pops ready as hell, man.
Eat up, boy.
Yeah. Hey, you talking about he at the work, man. He at the strip club with strippers and all that.
Look,
Damn. Oh boy, like that?
What's your phone, man?
Yo, what's up? Oh my God, bro.
I'm gonna pick up the medicine like it off work, man.
Work, huh? Yeah, nigga, hurry up and go get my money.
Nigga, please, you hear this shit? When I become your bitch. Hey, man, like I said, I'll be back later. I love y'all.
I'm gonna get my money, nigga. All money.
So I'm trying to tell you, y'all street punks, man, lay that double on, man. Get you a bitch, it's a gold mine, man. Don't nothing pay like a prostitute, you know what I'm talking about, man? Stay ten toes.
What's your name? Granddaddy.
Girl.
Oh, pardon me, hey.
Nah, nigga.
No, I don't mean I don't know how many times I gotta tell y'all.
Hey, boo, you wanna come with us?
These Pippin instructions, she's straight-laced, no
check. We ain't gotta give it away later. She laughing.
She is laughing. Down home. You know, y'all
need to come. We ain't gotta do all that. We ain't gotta do all that, nigga.
Baby, and see about it.
Disrespectful. You got action. So you gotta recruit, you gotta say nothing to him.
Because you know better, you do better. Go on and dance with them dollars when you ready to make some real
money. Go on and press it out, nigga. Your toothbrush was knocked me this morning when you did your edges.
See, them bitches undecided, misguided, fried, dyed, stick to the side. They don't know no better. They're gonna be broke as a bag of glass, sleeping on their grandma futon and all that kind of shit. Air mattresses for the rest of their life. Where the little homies go?
They left daddy.
You know what I'm talking about? You love me?
Yes.
That's why I gotta be me and you against the world, baby.
Radio, TV, and even the press, they want the meaning of V-A-P-O-R-S. Now the meaning of this word,
relax,
without no doubt.
See, I move. Didn't I say I'm going to try to get you in here? I get a couple more people out. I'm already at capacity. Fire department going to shut me down. I'm trying to squeeze your ass in here. Like tall buildings,
they call skyscrapers. Yeah, what's going on, Big G? Everything good out here, man?
Yeah, how you doing, Brother Boss? How you doing?
Good.
Oh, man, you know you got your skull beanie on your head tonight, brother.
Say what?
I said you look kind of crazy with your suit and skull beanie on.
I look kind of crazy. I don't pay you to tell me I look kind of crazy, nigga.
You're right,
I pay
you're
you to
right.
Watch this motherfucking door for the looks of it. Look like you got a big problem over there that you need to tend to.
You're right.
I know I'm fucking right, little motherfucker.
He ain't got nothing. Nan wave up under there.
How did you get back in front of the line? Didn't I ask you to get behind the line?
Nigga, it ain't no motherfucking line.
Get behind yourself then.
Nigga, who the fuck you think you talking to, you little Bill looking motherfucker?
You Free Willy Shamika's sister.
Nigga, fuck you.
Hey, see with your thick ass. It wants to speak it, be coming around the
corner every single weekend. Hey, Big G, tonight.
How are you tonight?
I'm great. She
caught the baby. I'll knock the pink off that pussy.
You
don't want to
look tonight, baby.
You look good tonight. Enjoy yourself.
On Friday night, we have four fried children. For 99 cents.
Nigga, don't make me whoop your ass. I got a little cousin
that's common plain. He bring the heat. Got me the fucked up.
Okay, all right, you come here. Free your balls, kid.
Alright, check it out, man. Club Deja Vu. All my players in the club with more than $500 in the pocket. I need you to say biatch.
I wear my heart on my sleeve, but it's a purple heart. North Bay water mammal swim with killer shark.
All I'm saying is check your motherfucking tips, bitch. Right, you ain't hear this shit from me, but some of our money got banked out, you want it? Yeah, I know you heard about that robbery, that bank robbery in Pasadena.
The one that was on the news, right? Yeah, bitch, everybody know about that.
Exactly, but you ain't hear this shit from me. It was Gangsta and Chuco. Them niggas can't get no dope or nothing with that shit, so they bringing that shit in here.
First of all, I don't even see why you still fucking with that nigga Gangsta. That nigga was beating your ass.
Who told you that?
Girl, really? You don't remember telling me that?
No.
You and your black eyes told me, girl. Mm-mm. Who told you to make this drink, girl?
Some dude over there.
Yo, I'm getting anxious as a motherfucker.
What time player coming through though?
Why the fuck is you touching me?
When you start getting affectionate and shit, I can't keep repeating myself. When Silky walk in, you walk out. Man, this nigga paranoid as a motherfucker. You got the nigga spook.
Me? The fuck I do?
The fuck you doing? When we was robbing them up in the bank, I told you, I said, don't touch the drawer. What you do, nigga? You touched the motherfucking drawer. Ink splattered every goddamn way. But look, here that nigga come. Now trust me on this, my nigga. Just go sit in the car.
Yeah.
Fall back.
Mm-hmm.
It's a lot of money on the line on this one. A lot of money. Gotta get this bread.
Let's get it.
You can't fuck this off. A lot of money. It's a lot of money, my nigga.
Yeah,
get this bread.
I'm talking about all the beautiful ladies, man. Your pussy clean makes a motherfucking no.
Mona, I already told you a pimp wanna get to know you. You ain't here dancing for these ones. You gotta stack them fives on top of them sixes and watch your money grow.
Who you think you are? If I really needed you, don't you think I would've asked you? I make this money by myself.
That's your problem. You need instructions. You need management. Let me be your life coach.
I would've came to you, baby.
It ain't never too late to do something great.
So what you got to offer?
Everything. Don't let her poison you. You pure. You got potential.
Don't tell her that.
I'm just telling her some real shit.
Well, if I need you, I'll call you. As of right now, I'm good.
All right, don't take too long. I'm going to be around long as it takes.
Wait for the ring.
Just leave my drink on the table. That C note is for you.
So that's all you going to say?
You ain't get the memo? I'm in meditation right now, feeding my brain.
So that's how you gonna talk to the bitch that went to the abortion clinic to kill your baby, nigga? I could've still had my motherfucking virginity, but you wanna take that, take my heart, and then get up and get the fuck out of town?
Nigga talking shit got shot in his motherfucking face. Little Angel, where your motherfucking clothes at?
Too, nigga. I should've thought that motherfucking drink in your face.
That'd be the worst idea you had your whole life. Sit down.
You always have been a man of a few words.
Now ask me this. Did you pay for this, or is this organic?
It ain't like you cashed me out, even if I did buy it. That's some whole shit that we don't fuck with. This ain't made for all. Nigga, not y'all,
just my dogs. The gangbang related, non-negotiated. You know I've been thinking about you, right? Look, this shit.
Hold on, man. Fuck all that shit. What is y'all doing, man? We ain't here for all that shit.
What's up with these motherfucking bitches throwing drinks in niggas' face? That Atlanta housewife shit gonna get a motherfucker. It's gonna get the taste slapped out of a motherfucker mouth in a real way.
Oh, shit. That's me?
Angel, you ready? That big old hood looking like a star, baby. I see you, man. Brother, get your money right, man. $10 for the top, $10 for the bottom. Let's go.
She throw it to a nigga, I'ma toss it. Boss nigga, boss shit, I got busted.
I just messed that
one. She throw it to a nigga, I'ma toss it. She throw it to a nigga, I'ma toss it. Boss nigga, boss shit, I got busted. Fresh, fast, death, fuck a coffin.
Old ass nigga in a club full of young hoes. Smoking backwoods with the Migos. Drinking my drink in a glass, no cup in the cut, ducked off, getting fucked up. Nothing but family around me. Man, these hoes are astounding. She say she went to school with my young son. Fuck around and get pop with the bob gun. Cute little bitch. Told me that her daddy was an A-tray crip. I did time with the nigga 4 months. Cut to the chase, little bitch. You wanna fuck? Cause if you do, this what's gon' pop. No pictures and no Photoshop. Just get your lean and soda pop. Get with the program, jump in the pro-ham.
She throw it to a nigga, I'ma toss it. She throw it to a nigga, I'ma toss it. Boss nigga, boss shit, I got busted. Fresh, fast, death, fuck a coffin. She throw it to a nigga, I'ma toss it. She throw it to a nigga, I'ma toss it. Boss nigga, boss shit, I got busted.
Your name out here ringing in the streets, gangster. Word is, you got all the weight.
Yeah, yeah, real talk. That's exactly why you need to fuck with a real nigga. Listen, I can get you anything you need as long as you got the paper. I can get you, your hoes, all y'all. Listen, homie,
he can make money, my nigga.
Listen.
Before we talk specifics, you need to know this is solo gigs. Ain't no room
for your bipolar ass homeboy.
Hey, hold on, bitch, where the fuck you going?
I'm not cussing,
man. Just walk away from a real gangster like that. What's wrong with you? Man, that bitch disrespectful. Bitch, act like she could take a punch. Look, Chuko is my right hand man. He don't do nothing unless I say do something.
You sure?
Come on, homie. That's on my mama, nigga.
Hey, you can run that play. I got the right quarterback for it. See you in the turf. So this how we gonna do this.
You know I love you, baby, right? Down. Wanna move away and settle down, baby?
Yeah. Shoot it.
I'm so glad you chose me, baby, baby. She coming again, baby? Go get that.
Damn,
baby, you didn't grow up.
You and your niggas be on the same shit. Just talking with your dick. Can you think of anything original to say right now?
You've always been my numero uno. That's original and Spanish.
Don't try the game, nigga.
Man, you know I don't play no motherfucking games. I tell it like it is, not like it was. I left the club with you. I don't leave none of my dogs.
I don't know what you would have did if I ain't come over to you.
Let's see, stop with all that petty shit. And enjoy the moment. Because see, my presence is a present you did.
Whatever. Anyway, the club, that bitch be jumping.
That's your
it's lit, huh?
Right.
It's a lot of traffic up in there, huh? It's all type of shit going on. Bitches just getting turned out, gay shit, crooked ass cops asking for freebies and shit, drugs, just a bunch of janky nigga shit.
After I take care of my business, so me and you go out of town. Now you gonna ask her a question with a question. You wanna go out of town or not? That nigga gangster got his hooks in you like that? You ain't gotta stop sucking and fucking that fool. Vacation means we coming back. I got a profile on his ass anyway. Might have to introduce him to the stick-up kid. Who was that nigga with the perm that be with him?
Oh, you talking about Snake Belly or Silky? That nigga ain't got no soul. Ain't shit he can do for you.
Might not be what he could do for me, but what I can do for him.
Well, I gotta holler at Motormouth then, because if anybody know, that bitch, she know everything.
Motormouth. That sounds interesting.
Show me mad love around the world. That's why they show me mad love all around the world.
Yo, what the fuck is this?
Y'all going up in here? Y'all ain't special.
I lock these doors. Y'all better get the fuck up out of here. Seriously, man.
Who whatever. Ain't special?
Hey, you.
The who fuck? Make this club go around, not you.
Like I said, when I come back from counting these money, I need y'all asses going. If they got kids to take care of some shit, goddamn, let's go.
Okay,
stay in
here.
We
still gonna be here.
All right, shut the fuck up.
is he good or great? Don't even
wait. Angel, I'm so depressed. You know they said I can get my son for 6 months?
I thought you said it was 3 months. Bitch, why is you lying?
I'm not. It was. My ass gonna wait down the lobby for the damn judge. Offer to be his personal head doctor. Gaz wasn't having it. He gonna add another 3 months onto my custody trial.
Hell no. Well, girl, listen. It look like it's just me and you then. And I know the shit's fucked up. But look, it's like perfect timing. Think about it. And the shit fucked up, but something got to shake. So if you down, bitch, I got us. Okay? I got us. America gon' legalize, fuck it. But I ain't believer. I already feel dead without my son anyways. I got shit else to lose. Motor mouth fat. Man. But this time we going up, I swear. And she coming over after work, okay?
You bitches need to catch up, but you can't though. Who ain't got no money? Not you, bitch.
I know Angel and money.
Big bills.
I need some more money though.
I know I'm all comfortable and shit. I done made myself at home. But do y'all think y'all can take me, you know, to my other spot, my other gig?
Pussy gotta protect pussy. But come here, boo-boo.
Yes, baby.
I got something to tell you.
Oh, hell.
Oh, hell, it's right. What I'm about to tell you, you can't tell nobody.
No. Don't co-sign it. What happened? Like, I don't... Did you just do it like that?
Nobody, dog. Hand it over. Someone
new. Thank you.
I don't even know where to start. No, who just got cracked with a gang of work, bitch. Yeah. Went first 48.
Bitch, who? Well, bitch, you already done started telling me now. You can't just not tell me.
You got a big mouth.
Yeah, nigga.
Big mouth.
You too.
You got a big mouth.
I can't forget you.
A big mouth. Big mouth. You got a big mouth.
Yeah, nigga.
A big mouth.
You too. Can't forget you.
A big mouth, big mouth.
People used to say that you got a big mouth. Now I understand what they talking about. Because what we do is just between me and you. Not something that you run and tell your crew. But you had to tell Sherry, and she told Carol. Then the story rolled on just like a wheelbarrow. Carol told Dee Dee, and she told Pam. And Pebbles overheard her talking to her man. Pebbles told Cookie what she thought she heard. And somehow my nigga Diddy Bop got the word. He told somebody I knew from Fruit Town. They called me up and put me down. Now the whole damn story's been changed around. And that's the reason why I ain't fucking with you now. Cause you never should've opened your mouth at all. And I wouldn't have had no reason to make this call.
You got a big mouth.
On a swivel, swivel. I got my head on a swivel. Eyes peeled when I wiggle. I got my head on a swivel, swivel. I got my head on a swivel. This is.
Did you meet with Gangsta yet?
I'm finna pull up on this nigga right now, man. Hope you
be
know
careful.
Mortimer
said that nigga was talking shit about you.
Yeah, all right.
From the depths of the seas, mowing trees in the big leagues. I got a plan, I'm going ham on all you DBs. You better double me up, safety cover him up. Single covers won't work, boy, I burn him up. Give me the damn ball, move the chains at the same time. Dressed to impress, when it's game time. Flame mine, I'm wide open, hoping, scoping out the scene. Catch a quick screen, cakewalk on your whole team. Will it be?
What's up, my nigga? Won't talk or will he lean? I need riders. Ain't no motherfucking cameras around here. I don't know nothing, I ain't seen nothing. I'm a law-abiding citizen. You ain't got no motherfucking wire on you or nothing.
Do like I do dirt on some motherfucking cameras or something. Huh, young nigga?
I appreciate you changing the motherfucking spots. Not at the last motherfucking minute. It's not respectful, not player, and it's damn sure ain't gangster. I don't know how you pimp niggas work. Don't we ever do no shit?
Hey, man, I don't take too kindly to threats.
The fuck is that, my nigga?
You by yourself? Or did you bring your talking rat?
Talking rats? by my motherfucking self, nigga. I ain't doing no rap business, nigga.
Yeah, well, hey, I'm only going off what I heard in the streets. Birds of a feather flock together.
Bad news travel fast. You know, let me get this right. You say gangster, which is me, ain't nothing but a bottle feeder. And I ain't shit without my pistol.
When and if Silky got something to say, I say it to your face, nigga.
Let me tell you something else, though. I never respected pimps. You niggas don't do never hustle, pussy. You trick bitches mind. Old R. Kelly ass, slick talking ass nigga. You like them toddlers.
No, see the motherfucker.
He's a pimp, nigga.
No, the problem is you got animosity towards a pimp because I had your motherfucking mama back in the day. That's what it's about. Yeah, I wasn't gonna tell you. You know what I'm talking about? All them Christmases you had, nigga, Silky made that happen. You remember when you was a young boy, right?
Yeah, I remember.
And your mama worked the graveyard shift, right?
Yeah, I remember.
Yeah, she worked for me.
Yeah. Okay then, daddy.
She paid some pimping.
Oh,
yeah. You know what I'm talking about? I fed your young ass.
Yeah, thank you then, daddy. You know, you didn't do too much bad eating your motherfucking self. But back on this business, my nigga. Player, pimp, what they call you, Silky? I'ma change your fabric, nigga. You don't have this motherfucking money. Dad.
You been talking all this motherfucking time. We could have been done.
Absolutely.
Get your little pea shooter out the motherfucking way and let's get down to this business. Or I'll take that motherfucker.
Yeah, you real slick with the mouth. Real slick with the mouth.
Think I got the money, you got to work.
Fuck you think I came here for? You know I got to work, baby. There it is right there.
Hey, nigga!
Run me my money, motherfucker. Nigga, I'm tired of playing games with your nice ass. Running your mouth with them bitches got you twisted. Break yourself.
You did that, gangster. Bitches will talk. That one you got around you run her motherfucking mouth like diarrhea. They go the motherfucking money. Go fuck yourself with it. Nigga, take your licks and keep on ticking. That's part of the game.
Hit the little bitch.
Hey, man, look.
Shut the fuck up!
No, take your motherfucking licks,
nigga,
and keep on ticking. Nigga, that's part of the game. Take the motherfucking money and go on about your business. Ah, come on, man. You gonna really kill a motherfucking pimp over this shit, man?
Nigga, I was just gonna rob your punk ass.
I can fix this shit. We can make this shit right, man. You know I slide a few hoes your way. You know what I'm saying? Give you a little extra money.
Fuck
on top.
You, nigga.
We can get over this shit.
Like a little bitch.
Thought I was slacking on my Mackin. Pimps don't die, they multiply, bitch. Fuck ass. Told your motherfucking ass. Niggas got me twisted. Motherfucker trying to rob a pimp. Motherfucker got me fucked up. Bust ass nigga. How y'all gonna do Silky like this, man? What's that? I got goons for you motherfuckers. Use it, motherfuckers. Yeah. Take the mask off. Take it off. Kill six if you want to. How y'all gonna do a motherfucking pimp like this?
Shut your bitch ass up.
Take the motherfucking mask off and squeeze the trigger then.
See about this, motherfucker.
Squeeze. I'll make y'all eat it.
You have to leave something behind.
Nah, we got everything.
For sure.
That's what it is. Meet me at the Speed Knot.
Okay. I'm on my way.
Love you.
Love you too.
What? We let that nigga get it.
We aired it out.
What is you saying?
Lit him on fire. We
ain't got you back.
Hello?
In life, we are free to make decisions and choices every single day. However, we aren't free from consequences. Choosing money as his end goal and obsession? Pimping Silky manipulated vulnerable women without considering the pain and damage he was causing them or their loved ones. In this case, it just so happens that I was indebted to Coco's father, a powerful man who would stop at nothing to get revenge on anyone who brought harm to his family. And once again, money and manipulation were coming to play. This time, from me. Silky's two favorite things would be his downfall. When Nicole made a conscious decision to back out of the hit for the love of her son, she was replaced by the last two women Silky tried to exploit before he was handed his fate. As for the ex-cop who raped Coco, he was found guilty on a lesser charge and his sentence was reduced to 2 years. Ultimately, though, he couldn't escape his destiny either. After all, and to end this story, what's meant to be will always find a way. And that brings me solace in this cold world. Every man is dealt a measure of faith. Galatians 6. Verses 7 and 8. Do not be deceived. God is not mocked. For whatever a man sows, that he will also reap. For he who sows to his flesh will of the flesh reap corruption. But he who sows to the Spirit will of the Spirit reap everlasting life. Where is it that you want to go that you've never been?
Where do you
want to go? Well, tell me where y'all want to go. Some place that y'all ain't never been before. You know, all courtesy of me. I'll make sure that.
Somewhere we've never been.
You call it?
Fiji.
Fiji. It's wet over there.
Let's go.
Let's get it.
Hey, young world. The world is yours.
Hey, young world.
The world is yours.
Young world,
the world is yours.
Young world,
the world is yours.
Yeah, the world.
world is yours.
The president said he wants to make America great again. Fuck that shit, we gon' make America crip again, cuz.
As I look around, I see so many millionaires with skin like mine, don't pretend like I'm with that bullshit your president been tweeting. Them black boys is balling out, the whole block been eating. You punk pigs, we calling out. I'ma line y'all on up, then start my own league. I'ma sign y'all on up. I'm thinking who my heroes be. Thank God for the Negro League. Colin Kaepernick was blackballed. Oh, nigga, please. This still America, but 3Ks, believe that shit. The world is yours, my nigga, so go and see that bitch every chance you get.
As we go on, when it's hot outside, I wanna just chill with you.
Chill with you.
What you need,
what you need.
Put your mind at ease,
like that ease.
There's a little sunshine, a drink and a summer breeze.
Ooh,
we're smoking by. Baby, if you feel the same, let me know.
If you feel the same, then let me know.
I wanna rock you, girl. Yes, I do.
Then made it to see a whole nother summer and it feel good. Stop now, top down, through the neighborhood. Let the wind blow, open up the window. That girl is poison like Belvedere DeVoe. We have a barbecue to do at 4. Swimming pool party in the back on the low. BYOB and the plates of food will be laid out for free. Little kids, get down. I have a bus pull up with Tommy the Clown to do the jerk, get crump, go to work and do that dance that'll make your whole damn body hurt. Playing Bombardier, Common Clear. It's that time of the year for everybody to be boisterous. Rock with Snoop Dogg and rejoice to this.
As
we go on, like we do,
when it's hot outside,
hot outside.
I wanna just chill with you,
chill with you.
What you need.
Up my white walls, night falls, I'm feeling hella good. I'm doing things that you never would, like surfing with the sharks or shooting in the dark, riding on a bike with my grandson at the park. Evolve while I elevate, take flight, levitate. Breakfast for dinner, I'm cold as a mother, but the summer ain't the winner. Finna, bender, Kona, owner, three-wheel motion. I'm headed to the ocean. Caravan full of cars, neighborhood stars, up and down the boulevard. We go till we can't go no more. It's me and mine, it's summertime. You go off and we go on.
As we go on, like we do,
like we do.
When it's hot outside,
hot outside.
I wanna just chill.